What's going on, everybody? I'm just staring at this Scion Beaver, property of Mr. Frost and Gemma. But today we are finally building a police station as Code gets some wood right there. It's going to be built out of wood because, you know, we're not trying to defend the police station. But I'm going to draw a blueprint of what the police station is going to look like. So it's going to be, this is a top-down view. We're going to have, you know, a lobby. Then there's going to be a hallway. Like so. There's going to be a cell area. And then two interrogation rooms. What else do we need at a police station?
Wait, no. We should have the interrogation, the cells at the back of the police station.
So, like, inner police station with no windows?
Like, further towards the back.
Well, alright. I'm gonna draw doors and stuff, too.
Okay.
Alright, so this is the lobby. You enter in here.
Yeah.
Okay. Then we draw a hallway.
Okay.
Okay. There's gonna be the wall. Man, out of paint. Gonna have a wall.
Okay.
In a boxy, because, you know, foundations can't be any other direction. Put two cells right here.
No, put the cells in the back of the police station.
What do you mean the back?
It's the back. The lobby's in the front or the left and all the way at the back. Yeah, that's the lobby.
You want them,
that's
like,
the
here?
Door. Yeah.
But
what's going to go there?
Nothing. That's the end. That's, like, over here.
So then
the cells are going to be, like, right here. And they end right here. Per se. Here, take the paintbrush. You draw. Alright, let's see your blueprint plan.
Why didn't you just make it blue?
Red for police.
Your police are red?
They're red and blue. Just because firemen also are red and blue. Actually, I think firemen are only red and white now.
How do you race?
Isn't it like control click?
Control?
Left what? Control click? You could just erase the whole picture. It's not like I need to draw. I can't draw that quickly again.
Okay.
All right.
So, you said...
If wait. You hold shift, it's wider.
Yeah.
All right.
You said that's the front.
Mm-hmm.
And then it goes like this.
Uh-huh. You have way straighter hand than me. Correct. Oh, never like mind. The back kind of got janky. But okay.
Well, it got crooked. The heck?
What are you drawing?
It was an accident. Ignore.
Okay. That's a Diplo. Okay. I'm like super focused right now.
How do I erase?
Isn't it control right click or control left click?
Oh.
You can hold shift too to make it bigger. Erase. Like how you did it wide. Hold all the keys. It's fine. I don't see it. It's fine. It's gone. Okay, you put a check mark, Nike symbol, sponsored by Nike. Correct.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is the lobby, right?
Uh-huh.
And then what I was saying is back here. Okay.
Ran out of paint.
Yeah. Is the cells.
But see, now they have to walk through an interrogation room to get to the cells?
Yeah, why not?
Because then that's, you know, it's, we gotta interrogate people. Some people don't go into cells. So how do we get in a cell now?
Then, what was it? To erase? Control? Right click?
Yeah. Control, click, of some sort. You can hold shift as well on top of that key to make it wider. Or not.
Okay, whatever.
I am so confused with your drawing now.
Like this. Then we'll do like that then.
Okay. I get it now.
These are the prisons.
Yeah, but the walls will be the, obviously, the bars.
Yeah.
With a door or something.
But you see, if we have, we have to have this, wait, shift? No. Control?
I am hyper-focused.
The interrogation rooms need to be like this. This.
With little windows so people can watch them.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Okay. I got this. All right. So that's our blueprint pen. Now we need to build it. I'm just going to start crafting foundations like a boss. How many foundations do you think it's going to be? Like, count out. How big is our lobby? Six?
Two wide?
Two wide, three long. Three long?
I guess. But this is like one foundation?
Shit, you guys learned all the foundation shit.
Just learn it. Takes like 2 seconds.
Demo is not the builder. You guys said Demo cannot build. I do have it learned.
He's not allowed to build. But now you have permission.
Alright. I need wood. How many foundations was that? Three? Okay, three more. So we're going to start with the lobby. We're going to need a bigger flat area, I think. We need to clear this out.
No, we just is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 by 3. So 3 by 7.
So you think 7 across, 3?
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta make sure we can have 3 this way. Okay, I got 3 down. Let me get more wood. I hope our calculations are correct.
What?
I hope our calculations are correct.
Why did we start back here?
Guys, we'll get it close. It'll cut close, I'm telling you. Trust.
1, 2, 3.
We can always make a bigger lobby.
Yeah, no, it's fine. Perfect.
We're gonna need thatch, I think.
Thatch?
Yeah, we got wood. We don't got thatch. Ah, stupid beaver. Get out of the way. One, two, three, four, five, six, yeah, 7. And then we're going to put a gate across the bridge over there. So it's like a secluded area. That is our redwood biome. Grow as much thatch as I can. Isn't the bear really good at getting thatch?
No, fiber.
Oh, fiber. Yeah, we're going to need fiber as well. I mean, I could just use the pickaxe to really get...
That's what I've been doing. You won't hit. You know what?
Hit. Yep. I feel like it should be 4 long. I mean, 4 width.
4?
But then it wouldn't be even. Yeah, because the cells will be really small.
They're going to be... I guess so, because the door opens.
Like it.
So we extend a... I don't understand. It has to be an odd number if you want to build it, like...
With a hallway, yeah.
Yeah. But so I guess we can put 2 on each side, so it'll be...
We're going to have to do ceilings on this side, though. Unless
one,
we...
1, 2, 3.
Oh, we can go one more direction this way. We're good. We can add 1 on each side. We have space.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
We're going to have to move the blueprint, though. Once we get the general foundations down, I mean, we can do it. Interior design. I am way too heavy. There we go. Looking good. We're getting like a foundation center down right now.
Mm-hmm.
Beaver's gonna have to go get more wood though. Earth ring. Earth ring's getting on top of the other earth ring. I can't move.
What?
There we go. Both earth rings were like on top of each other.
His name is not earth ring.
The beaver's name is earth ring.
Crazy name.
It's spelled grammatically correct. Alright, Beaver. And if you missed when we came to Beaver, watch last episode. The 45 minutes of interrogation. What?
What?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
Nothing. I just replaced.
You did lead a foundation?
Yeah, I replaced one foundation with another. Stupid. Alright. Get more wood. Get a police station online. Oh, I leveled up as well. Movement speed. I feel like every time we've tried and got something done on the server, we've captured someone instead.
Well, because they've just been around.
They just fall asleep in front of us, drunk as fuck.
Yeah.
So now we gotta have a place to actually store them, because if you guys have seen, dropping off prisoners isn't the easiest process in the world. We gotta make sure our doors have, you know, handicap accessible ramps. Yes, people flip out every time we don't. They can't just walk into doors, right?
They just can't, like, all of a sudden. Alright, I think that's enough foundation. Did you make a foundation?
No, I've let you do it. Because I was on top of that. I mean, you need the levels anyways. If you can get to the Quetzal paddy wagon built.
What level is that?
I don't know what a platform saddle is anymore. Dude, so much has changed. And like, people don't understand. They're like, oh, you're so dumb. It's this now. Literally, we've been playing for so long. This shit didn't exist when we started.
There wasn't even stone.
Yes. And that was the biggest issue in the beginning, and now it's still lacking in that general area. Alright, so... No one saw that. Nope, no one saw it. Ursaring turned his back to you and everything.
Alright.
Alright, so now do the exterior wall. Do we want to go 2 high or 3 high?
Oh my gosh, Carno. I'll be back.
You're welcome.
Right, what were you saying?
Do we want to go 2 high or 3 high?
Because
if we have a crawl space above the cage, we could have like a hatch to throw narco grenades into. Just in case there's a riot. You never know.
Do you know how dangerous narco grenades are?
We'll have to find gas mask materials, even though it's crazy.
Do you know how dangerous they are?
I have no idea. Well, no, I know. They knock out everything in the area. And it's... I missed with my throws against the other tribe. I threw them up in the air and they went off in the air. But that's a whole different bag of worms.
What are you talking about?
When we attacked Gangrel and them? Oh, that's way too bright. I'm just game up. I know it's ugly, but it's getting dark. Alright, so you're building walls?
Yeah, you can build walls too.
I'm gonna do some doorways.
No, I built one doorway.
It's fine, it's fine. I know. Doorway. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, I built the front door.
Well, the cage is gonna be metal, so.
Well, it still needs a metal doorway.
Yeah. Lobby's too wide. About there. One. Yep, too wide. Did the interrogation rooms have to be metal? No, I don't think so.
No. They need chairs, though. Oh my gosh, we need to put like chairs and a table in between. It's gonna be amazing.
And we gotta have spotlights like right on their face. That's marked by... Uh-oh.
Wait, why'd you flip this door around?
Just thinking, into the window room, we're gonna need...
The glass. Yeah, I learned walls.
And then the...
Stop flipping these things the wrong way!
Oh.
Crazy demo?
What the fuck happened with this one? This one's not even trying! This doorway right here, do you see this?
Wait, hold on. It's on the wrong foundation, I guess.
Oh, because when you hit Q and E now, it does that weird thing.
Yeah, switches foundation.
Fucking weird. And then these back ones are cells, which are like a 2x2. Alright, that's good. It's working.
I'm cementing paste in metal. Too heavy.
Here, I'm going to bring the beaver over. You can use the smithy. I'm going to start working on more wood. Oh, shit. The problem with what? This thing being a smithy is we need it for wood.
So, go get wood.
But you're... Aren't you built? Okay.
Oh, I see what you mean.
I was like... Huh. It's quite a bit of wood. It's a building project. But I think we should cut back when we're closer to done.
Probably.
Because we're already almost at 20 minutes, and we're trying to keep it, you know, there's a YouTube standard. Guys. You should always keep your videos around 20-25 minutes. It's just one of those things that's easier to render, easier to upload, and it doesn't, like, break as much as YouTube. YouTube likes to break videos when they're over 25 minutes, or it will take 6 hours to upload for no reason. That's a fun one.
Yeah, we cut back. Even though people are probably, I've heard people that want to see every little part, but we'll come back.
Yeah, we'll be back. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. So, the police station is pretty much done. A little bit of cosmetic stuff to do later on, but here you go. So, we have our laws and regulations on the roof. And this is the front. Obviously, we have our things parked. You know, no illegal parking. And here is the lobby where we check in our prisoners with a, you know, bookshelf. Professor Code right here, you know, sitting, checking in people. Nice hands. And we'll show you through this part real quick. Code, you want to walk us through your area of expertise?
Sure. This is, checking, booking, things like that.
Death.
General questions. This is the cabinet that holds a lot of things. I'm not sure if this is where we hold the evidence. Is this the evidence locker?
No, that's upstairs.
Oh, okay. So we're gonna head upstairs. This is Evie. He was deputized, kind of volunteering.
Yeah, he keeps a watch over the place.
Yeah. Then we go upstairs. So up here is evidence.
Yes.
This is where we keep all the evidence, everything we confiscate, and stuff like that. The generator, the main generator here. Yeah, that's pretty much
the
what
important
we do around
lobby.
Here. Yeah.
And I believe we have a guest. Mr. Caveman is playing the prisoner right now. So we'll show you guys the prison first.
And this is the law.
Police brutality! Right, police brutality! Down with the man!
Oh, man. Alright, I got a special thing to shut him up. You know, keep watch. So I added a special thing without Code knowing. And this is for those loud people that won't shut up. We added a way to shut them
you
up.
You can't make me talk, screws!
Make them lose their minds downstairs.
What the heck?
There's a drum right above them.
What the hell is that?
You know what? How they keep talking? Well, now you can bang their brains out.
I think he's drunk.
See, a nice caveman. Good caveman.
Do you see this? This is Deputy Mankey.
With his hat that everyone talks about.
Aggressive ones. We have to put multiple people in.
Yeah.
I just gotta take a poop real fast.
That's the pooper, yeah.
There we go.
Close it up.
Yeah, that's gonna stink, bro.
We keep multiple prisoners.
Caveman, please go into interrogation. We gotta ask you a couple questions. Nope. In there, sir. Go inside. Sit in that chair. Alright, we'll be with you in a second. Alright, Code. Where did he touch you?
Well, he didn't touch me. He touched you.
It was definitely him, though?
It was him.
Yeah, he dyed his hair kind of a weird color.
Alright, let's go talk to him.
Right. Where's my fishing pole?
I think we have a senile old man in here. Might be Gangrel. And so the cool thing about this lamp is it supposedly adds heat, so we're putting the heat down on the prisoner.
Yeah.
Where are the documents? Did the chair just move? So that's basically our police station work, you know. We're going to bring people down here. Now we have an official place to basically keep our prisoners. And whatnot. We have two interrogation rooms, obviously. We have multiple prisoners, you know, to turn on each other.
Yeah, ask some questions.
Mm-hmm. And yeah, guys, so if you enjoyed the police station, let us know. Don't worry about that room above this. Don't worry about that. That's nothing. Nothing. It is not hiding wires that look disgusting. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for stopping by. And remember, stop by the police station if you have any questions about the Ark servers, rules, and regulations, because we will kill you and we will bring you law. Anything to say, Code?
I am officially joining the Royal Canadian Mounted Police.
Is that why you have a bear?
Pretty much. I'm going to start issuing out hats.
I'm going to ride a moose.
Yeah, ride a moose. What's with your face?
Bye, everybody.
The heck?